How to pilot your DTG3 ROV. There are two joysticks on the front of the controller for the pilot's thumbs and two on the back for their index fingers. The front left joystick allows for basic movement in the horizontal plane. The pilot pushes forward to move forwards and pulls back to move backwards. Left and right controls yaw. Pushing left causes the robot to rotate left, while pushing right causes the robot to rotate right. The front right joystick allows for vertical motion. Pulling backwards causes the ROV to pitch up, and pushing forwards causes it to nose down. Combining pitch and thrust allows the pilot to move vertically through the water column. The amount of power delivered to the thrusters depends on the amount of displacement of the joysticks. The greater the displacement, the faster the ROV moves. Additionally, this output can be scaled up and down using the arrow keys in the center of the button pad. The left arrows control turning gain, how quickly the ROV yaws. The right arrows control speed gain, how quickly the ROV moves in straight lines. High gains are set when traveling towards a target. Low speed gains are set for precise motion when you are close to that target. The back right joystick controls the camera pitch. Pushing the joystick up will cause the camera arm to rotate up. Pushing the joystick down will cause the camera arm to rotate down. The back left joystick controls the grabber arm. Pushing the joystick up and down will open and close the claws respectively. Pushing the joystick right and left causes the claws to rotate right and left. It's important to note that the claws do not rotate easily when fully closed or when gripping an object tightly. For more information on ROVs, trainings, and guides, visit deeptrekker.com and subscribe to our channel.